Kaboom.
Hey, where's your friend that used to work here? Let me think about this video.
Right now, this is just a Chris
boss,
video.
Not the guy boss, but the other guy. The other girl.
In a way, because of all these retarded videos we're making. There are going to be short the ones that we posted before. This is the main video. These videos, they're just going to be retarded videos. Right now, they're just boring and lame because the first one is like that for everyone.
They got the day shift, and Christine got the morning shift, right? Christine got the morning shift?
She has this dog. An obsession with singing. An obsession with laughing. Oh no, that's just a laughing. She has a laughing disorder. She always has to laugh.
Actually, she does. But she's not showing it.
Look at her blush.
That's her, sometimes.
My favorite color is green.
My favorite color is purple.
Straight to the point. We are really, really bored. We will be doing retarded stuff later on tonight when we get back home. Just right now is boring.
We're gonna have a video of her dyeing my hair.
Maybe. If it's funny. Probably get it on her forehead.
We're gonna bleach the whole head.
I am planning on making one of these videos.
We're just gonna dunk her in the bleach and pull her out. She closed her eyes and her nose and just dunk her.
I am planning on making a video of her dad dressed up as a clown and scaring her out of the closet.
We'll dunk her eyebrows with bleach.
Get any clown videos. You should send them and subscribe to us and send them before she gets green. And if you like and subscribe, if I get over 10 likes on this, I'll make a funny clown video of her screaming. Mm-hmm.
And you can paint her teeth green.
And I'm gonna paint her teeth green, yellow, and orange.
That's a lie. I see with my mouth closed.
Someday.
Or you can paint her teeth red, white, and blue.
I'll find you in a drink. She'll never know.
Yes. I got a Coca-Cola can. I just broke it. Ooh.
Text message for her.
Let's see.
Number 16 is still the best dryer in here, right?
I had this friend.
Every time I use it,
his name is Alex.
It's a little good.
And it's funny because whenever we go to the mall, he's like super huge and big. And he'll sit there at the mall. I gotta take a video of it one day, but he sits there at the mall, sitting down. But he just looks like a complete pedophile waiting for a little kid to pass by.
Mm-hmm. I know, well, like that. Hey,
look at her face, it's so straight. She's like so serious.
It's not chill.
Do your funny face. Oh, right. Sorry. I'm a German that was born in England.
Do y'all wax your floor?
That's a weird question to ask from him.
Yes.
I'm sorry, I'm boring. I'll let you guys go. Love you.